Welcome to day 29 of Tales from West Gardiner, Maine. Mother and I are on a road trip. That's the Kennebec River right behind me. And right behind that power station is Cowhegan Island, where Benedict Donald camped on his way to Quebec City back in the day. A little history lesson for you. Speaking of history, a few years ago, our grandsons, Isaac and Shane, came to visit us from Los Angeles, California. Now, they hadn't spent a lot of time around snow, weren't real familiar with it, and they came in the wintertime. Well, Mother and I took them out sliding and sledding and threw them in banks of snow, and they got buried in drifts. I lost them 2 or 3 times, but they kept screaming, we found them. Dug them out, took them to church, had a great time, except for there's a little bit of a problem. My grandsons can't stop talking. I wonder where they get that. Anyway, in church, it's supposed to be quiet. Every once in a while, the pastor would take a jaundiced eye look at him. Boys, be quiet. Well, they couldn't do it. Went on and on, got to the end of the service, and the pastor said, as we were leaving the church, good to meet you boys. And then Isaac in particular walked over to this shiny plaque we got in the back of our church. It's got the names of people from the armed forces engraved in it. Well, the pastor followed him right over there. He said, Isaac, what do you think of that? Isaac said, well, what is it? He said, well, those are the names of the people who died in the service. Oh, Isaac said, was it the 9 o'clock service or the 10:30 service? Well, the pastor, that was funny, but the pastor couldn't quit. The pastor said, hey, by the way, boys, do you know why it's important to be quiet in church? They both looked at each other and said, well, yes, we do. He said, well, why should you be quiet in church? Oh, because people are trying to sleep. Anyway, the pastor has moved on, and so have we. Hey, listen, be kind to each other. It's more important than ever as we get near the end of the coronavirus to hang in there and treat each other well. Yeah?